Very good evening and a warm welcome to News at 10 on Radio Television Brunei.
My name is Habib Sikris, reporting live from accident area at Kampong Blambaya. A reckless driver just had an accident due to lack of sleep. Further investigation will be conducted on the cause of the accident.